carry the instrument. I hope you guessed this one. You are carrying in your community bag. So today we'll be going to look on the instrument that is a stethoscope. So I hope all of you have seen this instrument, and it is also called as a Pinards stethoscope. So today we'll be dealing with this simple instrument. Yes, so we have a stethoscope. So we'll see the features of the stethoscope. So this instrument is designed to hear the fetal heart sound. It has got a broader or the wide end and the narrow end. So it has got the, it is a hollow instrument. It is a hollow instrument. So you can see a broader end, and one side it is made up of narrow end. And on the narrow end, you can hear a wide rim. You can see a wide rim. So this wide rim is used to, it is also called as a ear piece. So you can place your ear over this to hear the fetal heart sound. So that's the simple instrument. Finally, we'll see the technique of using this simple instrument. It is very easy to use this simple instrument. So you, I have said you, it has got a two end, the wider end and the narrow end. So this wide end, you are going to place it over the abdomen of a pregnant lady. Before placing this, you have to do a palpation, so abdominal palpation. So we have already dealt with the class where you can find the fetal heart sounds depending upon the position of the baby. So over the, this wide part comes over the abdomen where you can feel the fetal heart sound, and on the earpiece you are going to place your ear and you can feel the fetal heart sound. So using your watch, you have to count the fetal heart sounds for 1 minute. So the normal FHS is, it is 140 to 160 is the beats per minute, is a normal fetal heart sound. Continuous